is Preeti Kanolji and I am a research scholar in Department of Applied Economics in University of Lucknow. The title of the paper is COVID-19, its issues and challenges for today and tomorrow with a special reference to India. India is at the threshold of coronavirus third and most deadly stage of community transmission. Governments have called to citizens to stop all the activities and isolate themselves at home. The novel coronavirus pandemic has resulted in the unpredictable loss of the human lives or human resources, and this pandemic has had a profound impact on the global economy, and the catastrophe that has come to the economy will continue to prevail even after this crisis is gone. It will not be easy for an economy to put back on the track so soon, but still these countries are trying their best to meet these challenges. Now, in this perspective, the government unprecedented expenditure of government of India has increased, that will cause the burden, extra burden on the government. The Indian economy will have to face the shutdown because many lakhs of the people have lost their jobs, and due to this there is an income shortage among the public. In this situation, the notion of helicopter money is proving to be effective today, which was given by Milton Friedman in 1960 in his paper The Optimum Quantity of Money. The basic idea behind this concept is that the central bank wants to increase the inflation and production. Due to this, the economy can get the momentum. As every coin has two aspects, one is positive and one is negative, the coronavirus or COVID-19 has also some positive impacts, like awareness of hygiene has been increased among the public, and in the field of education, the work from home concept is being adopted. That will very important, and this COVID-19 has also taught human beings the lesson to be a human and not to interfere with the nature. And finally I pray to God, Almighty God, that he will save the whole world from this pandemic as soon as possible, and stay at home, stay safe. Thanking you.